Over the years, we've seen a lot of creative wedding proposals, but nothing quite like this one. Inside of a courtroom, the biggest case of their lives, and love is on the docket.
But love,
you're about to watch the happiest life sentence ever handed down in a Florida courtroom.
Today, I have the privilege of representing myself.
That's state prosecutor Brandon Dinitz. Also in court, his girlfriend, Jennifer Lettman. She's also a lawyer and is there, she thinks, to watch his opening statement. But suddenly, she sees the jury and realizes it's made up of her family and friends.
But love can't be defined by mere words alone.
Brandon making the case for his love to Jennifer and then conferring with his co-counsel, who hands him the ring.
Jennifer, you are my best friend and the love of my life. Will you marry me?
He's just, whether it's big or small, he's very, very thoughtful. So looking back, none of this surprises me, but I was incredibly surprised.
The planning took Brandon 5 months. He had to make sure he didn't violate any legal ethics, and he pulled it off during the court's lunch break.
There was not going to be any taxpayer money or taxpayer dollars involved with this production.
But there was a real judge who volunteered her time and, after all the kissing and hugging, made this ultimate ruling.
You're now sentenced to life.
You heard it. The two of them sentenced to life.
And we thank Brandon and Jennifer for sharing that story. We thank you for watching. I'm Tom Yamas in New York.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.